So, welcome students. So, in this question, you are given that a number, a four-digit number of the form ABCD is equal to a three-digit number of the form ABC into a two-digit number of the form BD. So, if that is so, you are asked to find the value of B. So, again, this is a question based on the number theory. So, ABCD can be written as D plus 10C plus 100B plus 1000A. So, this is equal to ABC can be written as 100A plus 10B plus C times 10B plus D. So, that is equal to, if I multiply these two, I get 1000AB plus. So, if I multiply these two, I get 1000AB plus 100AD plus 100B square. So, 100 times B square plus AD plus 10BD plus 10BC. So, 10 times BD, BD plus BC plus CD. So, this will be equal to this. So, if this has to be equal to this. So, what is the theory? So, now if you compare these two sides, so here you have 1000A, you have 1000AB. You have 1000A, you have 1000AB here. So, if these two have to be equal, if these two have to be equal, the thousands place of this number should be same as the thousands place of this number. So, 1000A should be equal to 1000AB. This implies B has to be equal to 1. So, let us say if B is equal to 1, these two are same. Next. So, you don't need to go further, because if B is not equal to 1, if B is not equal to 1, here you have A in the thousands place. So, if B is not equal to 1, this thousands place will get higher, and this cannot be affected by the other digits. So, B has to be equal to 1 here.